Hey guys, we are doing the sum for the disjoint cycles. So here is the sum. Here's the answer. So for the elements 1, 2, 3 and 4, we have to write all the elements. And for one first element 1, we have to add 1 here, and we have to check whether 1 goes in which way. So 1 goes to 2, so cancel this element and write 2 here. So and whether then check whether 2 is in this set or not. If not, write 2 and cancel this element. We have to check whether 2 is in element and where it is going. So 2 is going to 5, so we have to write 5. So f1 is equal to 5. In the second element f2, we have to write 2 here at the same quotient and write 2 here, add 2. We have to check in this set whether 2 is going to which element. So 2 is going to 5, so we have to cancel this set and write 5. And 5 is going to 1, so we have to write 1 and cancel this. And we have to check whether 1 is going into which element. 1 is going to 3, so we have to write 3. In this way we have to go to f2, f3, f4, f5, and we have to write their elements. For 1 is 5, the 1 is 5, f2 is 3, so f2 is 3. Like that we have to write this. So thank you guys.